Hello everyone, I'm Tik from Thailand. Today I will talk with Charan about adjective. Let's learn from him together.
Hello friends, welcome back in my channel again with me. I'm Charan Reason from Bangladesh. And today we're going to discuss about the adjective that, what is adjective and how can you recognize it?
Charan, can you tell us what is an adjective?
The definition of adjective is the word that qualifies or modifies the noun or a pronoun in a sentence is called an adjective. For example, the boy is talented. Here in this sentence, talented, the word is qualifying the noun, the boy. That means talented is an adjective. So guys, I have some short tricks for you that how can you recognize an adjective in a sentence. If you will see ed suffix, then if you will see T-I-V-E suffix, and also if you will see A-B-L-E suffix. So let's see again, E-D suffix, for example, talented or affected. And the next one is T-I-V-E suffix, for example, attractive, then creative. And also the next one, the third one, it is A-B-L-E suffix, like enjoyable, then avoidable, then something like that. If you will see those three suffixes, then you can recognize that that is an adjective. ED suffix, then T-I-V-E suffix, and the third one is A-B-L-E suffix. Those three suffixes.
And next, what is the functions of the adjective? Let's hear from him.
If we will see the position or the form of adjective, by the form of adjective, there are two types of adjective. One is the attributive adjective and one is predicative adjective. There are two type of position of adjective. One is after the linking verb and the second one is before a noun. For example, the boy is a talented student. So talented is adjective we know. So talented, the position of talented in this sentence is before a noun because student is a noun. So talented sits before student, that means the position is before a noun. Whenever you will see the adjective is before noun, so that is an attributive adjective. And the second one I say that is a predicative adjective. Whenever you will see the adjective that is sitting after a linking verb, that means that is a predicative adjective. And there are only two type of positions, that is attributive and predicative. The example of predicative is the boy is talented. Here we can see no noun in the next of talented. That means a talented sits after the verb. The boy is, the is a verb. The boy is talented. So here talented is a predicative adjective. So both are really easy guys. Let's see it again. The first one is attributive adjective that sits before a noun. For example, the boy is a talented student. And the second one I said the predicative adjective, and it's also simple and it's sits after the linking verb. For example, the boy is talented. Here talented sits, or the position of talented is after the linking verb.
Thank you so much, Charan, for your explanation. We got a lot of knowledge from you. If you want to improve your English, your grammar, you can follow our channels. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Guys, that was our video. I hope you like it. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up. See you next time.